Our work is unique because my laboratory developed a novel assay, or a new way, to assess how folate and vitamin B12 affect mitochondrial function outcomes. This work is relevant to the Department of Defense because combat stress is associated with changes in biomarkers of folate status. We see similar biomarker changes as a result of aging and chronic disease, and so the findings from these studies are broadly applicable to older adults who are interested in maintaining muscle mass for quality of life. The stop work order means that we're only about halfway done. We have collected some samples. We've looked at, of course, folate status and some markers of mitochondrial DNA integrity, but our ultimate question, which was how does folate status impact mitochondrial function in muscle and brain tissue, is not yet answered. At this time, there are no other groups using this assay with our model systems. What people often don't realize is that every dollar you spend in research goes right back out into the economy